the brain can function only in complete security. Then it functions efficiently, healthily, not neurotically. That security is denied when we separate ourselves. And yet we don't see that.
We'll be right back.
You are the book.
Thank you.